Samsung Innovation Campus started in 2020. It is a program to train young people in key disciplines such as artificial intelligence, big data, to improve their access to the job market.
My name is Yana, I am 21, and currently I am double majoring in computer engineering and business administration. What motivated me to apply to this big data course offered by Samsung was my growing interest in pursuing that data science as a future career, as it covered both of my majors.
I am Gabriel. I am currently studying a system engineering degree, and I'm nowadays on a big data internship. Well, someday I received some information that I was curious about. It was telling me about some big data course, and I didn't know anything about that. So I made some research, I looked for some other courses, and I realized that this was a good option.
I'm Alberto. I have already finished the Samsung Innovation Big Data course, and I have some thoughts about what this course would have provided me to my professional development.
The Samsung Innovation Campus enables students to train in new technologies. This training is very positive. On the one hand, students improve their skills. On the other hand, companies and society receive high qualified professionals to solve the challenges of the future.
Our vision is together for tomorrow, enabling people. We are empowering future generations to achieve their potential through education.
After all, today's society is data-driven, and more importantly, to make them understand the direct applicability of the topics we cover in the course. So I consider very important to equip the students with tools to analyze and treat massive amounts of data.
Samsung Innovation Campus program is 100% free of cost, and it's an amazing opportunity to train not only their technical skills, but also their soft skills.
We work with the best ranked universities in Spain. We currently have 22 students per class with 3 mentors specialized in the syllabus.
I think all these hours were a good investment for our future because I knew I was learning something that I was going to apply later.
So I think that this course could mean the perfect kickoff. If I don't ever work in something related with big data, I still think that this course could still be meaningful and valuable, as mostly all enterprises that are big incorporate technology from big data, so all the knowledge that I have acquired could be transferred and valuable. In conclusion, I could say that this course could have improved my employability.